Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, a blessed and Merry Christmas to you all. As we celebrate this holy season, I ask you to reflect on all that we have experienced this past year in God's Catholic Church and what it means for us as we look forward to the hope and salvation offered by the Lord Jesus Christ. We turned often this year to Jesus' Blessed Mother Mary, asking for her intercession in guiding the Church to healing and a deeper holiness. During this Advent and now Christmas season, we continue to walk with the Blessed Mother as we reflect on the miracle of Jesus dwelling within her. We see how Jesus came to us humbly as a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes in a manger, yet offering us the greatest opportunity for hope and healing and holiness in his promise of eternal life. As I ponder all of this, I'm reminded of what Blessed Isaac of Stella shared with us. Christ dwelt for 9 months in the tabernacle of Mary's womb. He dwells until the end of the ages in the tabernacle of the Church's faith, and he will dwell forever in the knowledge and love of each faithful soul. Our hearts are filled with the tenderness of God's love when we see little children kneeling in front of a nativity scene, in front of a simple stable with animals and angels and Mary and Joseph, all adoring the newborn baby lying in a manger. What that child and his holy family are telling us can be explained in a simple truth. Pope Francis shared as a universal message of Christmas that God is a good Father who loves us more deeply than we can imagine, and that we are all brothers and sisters. Despite our failings, we are commissioned with the beautiful duty to offer comfort, compassion, forgiveness, and hope. We do that by showing care and concern for family, friends, and strangers, by striving to love all of humanity as Jesus does. As our Archdiocesan Christmas campaign this year highlights through the Catholic poet G.K. Chesterton, everyone is at home in God's house. Let us be reminded of Chesterton's advice to pray with the Bible in one hand and today's newspaper in the other, as we persevere in living out Jesus' plan for salvation. The message of fraternity and love from the baby Jesus transcends the test of time. Through his love for us, and by sharing that love with each other, we can hope in the promise of eternal union with God. As we enter a new year and a new decade, please know that I have all of you in my prayers. God bless you, and Merry Christmas.